I never truly believed this day would come.
What, freezing your nips off with the bunch of us?
The day that I would prove myself against Fin Fang Foom.
What do you see, Peter?
Rocket's right. The smoke's coming from the other side, but we gotta clear the way.
We can deal with that once all of us are up there.
All right, heads up. I'm gonna drop something down for you guys.
Fine, just itchy. Is this an ice?
Or you have lice again.
Look out below!
Ha! That'll work!
You think those creatures were using this ship for shelter?
Screw them! They're dead.
Here, give me a hand.
We should be ready. We don't know the source of that smoke. Or hostiles.
Maybe it's just a nice warm fire?
Ooh, maybe it's a barbecue.
What's barbecue?
What? You guys have never had barbecue? Charbroiled burgers, grilled steaks, baby back ribs?
Whatever it is, it smells...
Bodies. It smells of bodies.
Jeez. Is all this foom?
Undoubtedly.
Up ahead. Looks like there's a survivor.
Who goes there?
No head. She has no head.
I believe that repulsive tentacle orb is her head.
And I can hear you with it.
Are you the only survivor?
Clearly not. Who are you, meat sacks?
We're here for foom.
Forget what I said. Yeah, I'm the only survivor. Or will be.
I take it you know where we can find him?
Sure. Digesting my men back at his roost. Big Eye's obelisk sticking out of the caldera's frozen sea.
Don't worry, we'll take care of Foom.
Sure you will, Terran. Just don't come running back here when he chases you. You still got some things to pack up.
Are you gonna be okay?
I don't need your pity, Terran. I'll head back to Contraxia and lick my wounds.
Ooh, hey, you may not want to do that. Contraxia isn't exactly safe right now.
When is it ever?
Seriously, maybe you should just come with us.
I've been embarrassed enough today without taking help from a stranger. I can look after myself.
Well, if you hear people talking about a promise or the matriarch, just steer clear.
I'll keep that in mind.
Sorry about your men.
Dead men collect no paychecks. Speaking of, aren't you the Mad Titan's daughter?
What of it?
Relax, I'm not looking for trouble. There was a time I'd have taken you in for the bounty.
There was a time I'd have killed you for trying.
Yeah. Seems we've both got bigger problems right now.
Seems like.
May as well put it to good use, right?
They ain't using it. Here's hoping we do better against Foom than this lot.
Another hunt marker?
This one is unclaimed. No doubt it belonged to one of these corpses.
Guess they never got the chance to plan it.
I've appropriated it for our own use, to herald our bravery this day. Shall mark our ultimate conquest, or our glorious defeat.
Foom may be bad news, but he's nothing compared to the fight that comes next.
And it shall mark our penultimate conquest.
One conquest at a time. Alright, people. Let's catch us a dragon.
Yes. We grow ever closer to our great destiny.
You're awful, Chipper, considering Foom obliterated that camp like it was nothing.
We are not nothing.
I'm with Drax. No mountain too high, no valley too low.
Literally.
Whoa! Take heed! The ice is amplifying our velocity!
Lost your fortune, mine! Whee!
Well, that takes care of the getting down part.
I don't even want to think about how we're gonna get back up. Or how we're gonna get Foom up there.
Look on the bright side. We may be dead.
Back on Earth, people would use dog sleds. A whole line of huskies pulling a sled across the ice.
Don't expect me to be the dog.
I was actually thinking of the Wendigo, and Foom is the sled.
That's the craziest idea I've ever heard.
Yeah. I love it. So, what was up with old Bubblehead?
Seemed like an augment to me, some sort of amorphous biochemical appendage.
Imagine what she could do with all those hands.
Don't be gross.
What? I didn't mean it like that. Ooh, I didn't think it could get any colder.
You know, it's days like these I'm glad I installed seat warmers in the Milano.
Up ahead, there's the ice obelisk.
This must be it, the frozen sea.
This is the perfect spot. Here we will challenge the great beast. Finfine Foom, come and face your death.
What are you doing? We can't get the drop on him if he knows we're here.
Also, we're not killing him, remember?
Shout with me. Here we demonstrate our mettle!
Fin Fang Foom! Your end draws near!
Nope, not his end.
Your quill, go!
Fin Fang Foom, it's nap time!
Rocket, it's your turn!
Did he just say my real name?
Rocket!
Fin Fang Foom! We're gonna decomboggle your flocked scut spigots! You hear me?
Just through here. Be ready for anything.
That is technically impossible.
Maybe we spooked him.
Impossible. Foom was born without fear.
You don't know that.
In the cold heart of a dying star.
Dying stars ain't cold.
This one was.
You think his lair's behind that?
Let's find out.
Remember!
use me head so cool as I originally suggested!
No quarantine zone! No fine! No church! Watch out for his! Well, everything!
He's close my thing! Our victory is at hand!
What's wrong, Boo? Feeling exposed?
We are ready to
run. Are we even making a dent?
We seem to be making him matter! So that's progress!
Mitchell!
I got all these toys! I'm just dying for you!
The beast grows desperate!
You'll fight!
And pissed!
And he's about to get sloppy!
Move away, Bucket! Feel free to give up, bro!
Coom would never shame himself with surrender! Incoming attack! His attention, I crave!
Let's knock him out cold!
Doesn't look like he's gonna make it easy on us!
Beast is most dangerous when that is most desperate. We must not fail! Triumphant! Foom has fallen.
We screwed up. We conned you, robbed you, killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done. But we want to make it right.
Quill.
You murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarantara! Ah!
You.
brought the two of us together. Lord Foom. The final harvest begins. Dead worlds screaming across space. We must go. Now.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. We could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another?
No, though I can kind of see...
Enough. I will gather my forces.
All right, let's go.
Yes! The noble Lady Hellbender shall fight alongside us this day, after we bested Foom the Invincible.
We found Drax's peanut butter and chocolate.
We're on the path to destiny, my friends.
I still can't believe we did it. We did do it, right?
We sure did, and we got Mantis back.
But we lost Warlock. We'll need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust them out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
We still tracking them?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good, then all we gotta do is get there on time and hope Lady Hellbender does too.
Well, she will, I'm certain of it.
All right. Let's gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends, take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping again.
Hey, Quill. Let me borrow your tools.
Why?
I need the focus.
Come on. Do not drop that.
Mantis? What happened on Lamantis after we left? Last time we saw you, things looked dire.
It's a long story. We can talk about it after you do like Star Guy says and use the bathroom.
I don't need to.
All right, but don't say I didn't warn you in church Grandpa makes you do faith crunches.
Wait, Raker's gonna do what?
It depends. But at some point, someone says my name, and then there's a little bit of pee.
Great, I did not want to know that.
Oh yeah, little fuzzy. Maybe the little bit of pee is you.
Nope.
Gamora Zenhubri, you wish to practice hand-to-hand techniques. Peter Quill, spar with me.
Bet those moves are really going to impress Lady Hellbender.
I do not need to impress her. Besting the great Fin Fang Foom is proof enough of my combat skills.
Yeah, that would do it.
I'm not sure Lady Hellbender was really impressed with how we handled that fight. You know, since we accidentally killed that dragon before Groot revived him?
Would you not be impressed by a man slaying a dragon?
Maybe if he does it without my help.
Raker's going down this time, Gamora. I promise you.
And I promise you, I'm getting Nikki out of there. No matter what.
We will get her out.
Together.
Together.